Thomas, there you are, and Johann Christian Bach, the youngest son of the J.S. Bach, the Brock composer. Nice to meet you too.
Please, call me J.C.
Where have you two been? You're back very late.
Well, with the journey we just had, you're grateful that we're back at all.
We got robbed.
It went like this. J.C. and I were making our way across the countryside, talking like we normally do.
Wow, what an amazing story, Thomas. You're so creative, funny and witty. I don't remember saying that.
Hush.
As I was saying, you're cool and talented, and painting is better than music, I admit it.
Stand and deliver, your money or your life.
Never. You want our valuables, you have to go through me.
My hero.
I see you are as brave and strong as you appear. Very well. Bandits, assemble! And that's 100% what happened.
Wow! That's amazing, Thomas!
Should we go in time for dinner?
So, what really happened?
Stand and deliver! Your money or your life.
A home, my lord. You come to rob us?
Chill out.
Got anything worth taking? I only have this painting of my good friend JC. I guess you have no choice but to take it.
Mate, I don't want to knock your work, but I want to take things of value here.
I won't mind these pockets being a bit lighter. I'm sure I've got some useless treasure in here.
Cheers, mate.
Sorry about Thomas. He's a bit dramatic, my husband.
I thought the painting was rather good, but then again, I am its subject.